from the match, Korchnoi-Karpov. That was a difficult moment for Korchnoi. Karpov was leading with 5-2, draws not counting. And he only needed one more game to win the match. And then Korchnoi won 3 games out of 4. And one of them was this one. He's playing with White. Well, we see that White has some space advantage, but okay, he also has weaknesses. So the question is whether White. Okay, I will ask this kind of general questions in about 15 minutes when I finish it. We'll have 15 minutes for questions. Yes, indeed. Somebody suggested already the only chance to achieve something, meaning a6. He has to clear the king's pass to b6. And now Karpov, for the time being, Karpov defended well. King d7, because he doesn't have much to do. He has to wait for king b6. His pawns are blocked. So, yes, but now there is no time for taking on a6, because then king c7. And suddenly, black is doing very fine. Why would he have problems? So king b6 is basically forced. King b6 to force, yes, to threaten d5. b4. b4 is, so far he defends well. If a5, then okay, this is worse, because now his pawns are also hanging. So now is a good moment for b4, d5, takes. King c8, actually king e7 might have drawn as well. And okay, now it's white to move, and he made a reasonable move. He has to bring his rook somewhere on another open file, on the g5 maybe. So the best way to do it is with rook d3. Yes, somebody suggested rook d3, just to stop the counterplay for a moment. And now he went a5 and rook g3. Okay, and now things are a bit critical for black. And Karpov made the decisive mistake. Let's try to switch to the board. There is only one move which holds a draw here. Okay, so I'm waiting. I don't want to influence you. I saw some one answer. Well, now I can understand that this must have been a very difficult choice for Karpov. Okay, let's go back. Okay. So, I'm not sure, but I believe that nobody found the right answer. Karpov played b3, which is very tempting. Let's see b3 first, just to make clear. Of course, you cannot take the pawn, because then rook b4. But he went rook king c6. And now, he practically wins that pawn without problems. If this was the game, check. Actually, the game was quite simple. And in principle, this is already won for white. Now there are two pawns running. And the a-pawn is not really so dangerous. Okay. And okay, he won this. It's two extra pawns. And actually, it was quite simple. So b3 was not the move. By the way, after b3, king c6, if he tries to play rook d4, which would have saved the game one move earlier, then it would be not so clear, because okay, this is a missing pawn here. So basically, yes, this is some sort of, as I analyze this position, rook a3 is a tricky move, is some sort of Zugzwang. Now, okay, if you place H5, H4, we just mark time with the rook on the A5. If he goes rook F5, then we go to D7. Two ideas, C5 here or a king D6. And if he goes to C8, then the king stands a little bit worse there, and we can get this plan under the best circumstances because now this comes with a threat. King here, and okay, we get the second pawn, and it's over. So B3, sorry, I did something wrong with the board. Okay, so B3 was not the move. It's tempting, but it seemed that the only move saving the game was rook d4. And okay, the point is that if rook b8, rook d8 takes, we also have a passed pawn. C6, this. No, just a moment. So rook d4. Oh, sorry. Rook d4. Just a moment. Yes. If rook b8, rook d8 takes, king b7 he has to play, and then we go b3. So we also have a pawn, king d7, queen with check, and it's a draw. Rook e8. Yes, I also analyzed rook e8, but rook e8 is quite passive. We go c6. We try something. Okay, there is not much you can do because you have to be quick. Now the threat is rook here and rook here, and okay, it's the well-known winning mechanism. So if b3, then you don't get into activity too easily. Check. Yes, you cannot take. You have to check, and now okay, the f pawn will decide. Okay, the king is where it should be. So rook e8 is not so it's a bit passive. Rook c4 was also suggested by you, but this is not enough either. Because okay, there is this c7. It actually doesn't stop the pawn. Yes, it's like this. So yes, rook d4. Rook d4, if king a5 in here, and okay, black is still under pressure, but okay, he's somehow human. Now the king will go to c6. He gets counterplay. He'll probably be pawn down, okay, the h pawn or whatever. A4, the first move. Let's go back to a4 here. Okay, if a4 here, then c6. You have to go here, and now you are too slow now because the pawn is not on b3. Now white queens and black doesn't. So that's the problem. Karpov had an idea with b3, but he didn't see that actually he loses that pawn. He wanted to have this extra tempo. No, of course, now with the pawn on b3, black would be fine, but like this, it doesn't work. So I think we exhausted the alternatives. Yes, it was about yes, if after rook b4 c6, then b3. Yes, this is actually the critical line. Then b3 is correct. B3 finally is correct because now if rook there's actually nothing better than the pawns are running already. So there is nothing better than this, and this is just a draw. Okay, check. He will go here. Okay, black is a pawn up actually, but of course because of the head queen e6, or it's not a question to win. So it's basically a draw. Okay, white could play safer after rook b4 if he wants to try something. Just king takes a5, and then okay, he keeps some symbolic advantage, but not more. So yes, this was quite a complex. I mean, it seems so simple. It's so simple, but here yes, to understand that rook d4, this is the moment for rook d4, and. And after, oh, sorry, and after c6, only then b3. I mean, okay, this requires some I cannot even find rules. And this is the kind of ending which is, because we have talked about things activity, peace coordination, look activity earlier. Okay, how can you apply all these to this ending? It's not really easy. Of course, there was the initial moment when A6 and King A5 were played, but okay, here is pure calculation, and okay, even Karpov, yes, you went B3, and then it was just simple. It was just, okay, now he probably understood himself that it was better. No counterplay, nothing. So, okay, I believe we could start with the question and the answers.